emphasis on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech. Well, it's a huge pleasure and honor to stand with Mr. D.S. Rawat, Secretary General of ASSOCHAM. Sir, first of all, congratulations for the 98th Foundation Day. Sir, it's a heavy question, but if we talk about 2017 and 18, so what do you think is the biggest achievement of ASSOCHAM?
Well, the biggest achievement of ASSOCHAM had been to bring about the changes in the GST, help the government, facilitate government, and also in the Insolvency Act. So these are the two major areas where the ASSOCHAM has tremendously contributed. It is not only that we ensured the law to be introduced, but thereafter the number of irritants were there, and we were the first to take the initiative to bring all the issues to the government, particularly of the small and medium enterprises. And I'm glad that many of them have been sorted out. New issues are being coming up on the industry front, and we are continuously working on those.
What's your perception, or there is a perception about GST or a miscommunication about like it's not good for the country? What's your take on that?
Well, nobody has said that it's not good for the country. Everybody has said the way it has been implemented has not been very, very smooth. And I agree to that as a chamber, because the IT system was not, the perfect IT system was not in place, and yet we introduced it, and that has created a lot of problem for the industry as well as for the other taxpayers. But now, you know, that gradually the things are settling down, and we hope that not in the short term but in the longer period it will be contributing in a positive way to the GDP.
Sir, for the next 1 or 2 years, any ASSOCHAM plans?
Well, if I talk of 2018 and 19, we propose to be opening another 10 international offices. We have currently 25 offices, so our presence will be in 35 offices. We have already opened the offices in 15 states of India. We are proposing to be, the most importantly, we are focusing in 2018 as a chamber in the CSR as well as in the skill development.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you for taking it in.
Thank you, sir.